Hey guys, so today we are going to be printing a holographic cat design. Let's see how the final print turns out. We are going to be printing 6 passes of white ink for the base. Then we also do 6 passes of color ink. And ta-da, we have our finished holographic cat design. How do you guys think this turned out? Let me know thoughts or questions in the comments. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.